pin out. Take this off. Hold the orientation. Put it in place where there's that hole over here, you see? And then this goes into the hole right over here, there's a hole. There you go. And now the pin goes in, comes in from the other side, and there we're gonna put the locking